she very carefully waited until the whole thing was over. Listen, we've been trying for months now to defend ourselves in the courtroom against the lies of a child called Mary Tilford.
Oh, what a dreadful girl she is.
A great part of the Tilford case was based on remarks made by Lily Mortar, actress, against her niece, that's me. And a greater part of the case rested on the telling fact that Mrs. Mortar would not appear in court to deny or explain those remarks. As you probably read in the papers, we lost the case.
But it couldn't have done any good for all of us to get mixed up in this. Is this unpleasant? Oh, but now that I'm here, I'm going to stand shoulder to shoulder with you. I'm going to help all that I can.
There's a 4 o'clock train. Get on it.